skooma. Oh, I can't be bothered. Just be quiet, man. Shut up. Oh my God, look at the weather. It's absolutely dreadful, man. Gosh, I need a toilet, man. Please, man, I'm dying for the toilet. I'll be quick, I promise.
No, I got here first. You just got away.
Come on, man, literally, I'll be 2 seconds, man. Then I'll lead you straight back inside.
Listen, Lorenzo, I had tikka masala yesterday, so I'm going to be here for a very long time.
Okay, then. All right, then. Is that how you want to play, then? I'm going to get you back, then. I'm gonna prank you so hard. It's unbelievable.
No, I got here first. You just got away.
Don't even think about trying to get to that toilet first before me.
See you later, sucker.
Oh. No! 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 Man, that is slack, man.
So long to get it though, yeah, but in the end it's pretty cool. Yeah, man, I've been playing this game for ages. I know like everywhere.
I need more money on this game, man. It's crazy, man. It's, everything's so expensive these days. What's this guy saying?
Nah, I'm a sweat. My character's so sick. Oh, you see my outfit? My outfit's amazing. Lorenzo, please, don't say nothing, man, please.
I swear, man, if I tell Mom and Dad that you're meant to be in a lesson but you're on games, you're going to be banned for the rest of your life or something.
Lorenzo, please, don't do that. Don't be like that.
Oh, yeah, I've got evidence here, and whatever I want to do, you can't do for me today.
Okay, man, I'll do whatever you want, but just go and get ready for school.
All right, then, Lorenzo, I'm going to go and get ready for school. You know when Dad finds out you've been on games, you're gonna get so much trouble.
You're not gonna tell them, aren't you?
Yeah, but I might.
Don't though.
I might.
No, don't.
Never know. Meadow, this is the thing though. If you don't want me to tell Mum and Dad, that means you gotta do something for me.
Yeah, Lorenzo, that's all good, but what do you want me to do?
Don't worry about it, Meadow. Watch what's gonna happen.
Alright.
Lorenzo, what are you doing?
Oi, Melo, change of plan. Instead, we're going to have a kickabout here. I ain't going to school today.
Lorenzo, don't be stupid, man. We're going to get in trouble.
Oi, Melo, no one's going to know. How are they going to know anyway?
This is a stupid idea, man. We're going to get in trouble.
All right, then. I'm going to tell Mum and Dad, then.
All right. You know what? 1 hour and that's it, Lorenzo.
Just chill, man, Melo. We're just going to have a kick around just for 1 hour. And then we'll go to school and say we just got stuck in traffic. Come on, let's do it, man. Let's have fun.
All right.
They got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems to solve them. I run through the money, the pressure be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back, tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. The phone in affection, I summon and dub it. Cause they got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems to solve them. I run through the money, the pressure be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back, tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. The phone in affection, I summon and dub it.
Why you be all on my line about nothing? Why won't you go get you a dollar or something? Don't hang with a who line for nothing. I see that we different, you riding, I dub them. I don't do discussions on bragging about hundreds. Don't go to your places, I know that they sunken. Don't call me your brother, I barely can trust it. I talked to a shorty, she bagging the bucket. And I'ma need all of my dollars on corporate, so hand me the money, I divvy the pie. I'ma give all of my people a portion to build them a fortune, I'm flipping the ride. I can't be mixing with iffy the vibe, and 40 on 50 is really the time. Why are you all on my phone like you want me, like you wasn't pushing the kid to the side? I don't know if you thinking I'm blind, cross on my crosses and dot on my eyes. Done with your efforts, I'm dealing with pressures. I know it's a lesson, that's word of the wise. Dubbing the mixes, I'm mixing, I know I've been missing. I needed some personal time. Full of pictures, dimensions, I don't with your digits. I mean it, I'm staying inside. Cause they got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them, I run through the money, the pressure be calling. Knock on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back, tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. The phone in affection, I summon and dub it. Cause they got problems on problems on problems on problems. Problems on problems on problems, I solve them. I run through the money, the pressure be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is.
Right, Mello, I bought some snacks. Oh, you said the blue one, I'll take the red one.
Oh,
so, Mello, you see my shine there?
Yeah, it was alright, still. So, I've better in that.
Yeah, but still, do you see the tricks that I've done with the bottles?
Yeah, but it, see, I can do it as well, innit?
No.
It's mine. Alright, Lorenzo, make sure you say nothing to no one.
Alright, then.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
But now you always like to do it behind my back and stuff.
Oi, Mello.
Yeah.
We've been here for an hour and a half.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Time goes faster when you're having fun.
I know, but you gotta get you to school.
I know, man. I'm thinking about starting a drama series on my YouTube channel. What
really?
You
obviously, you gotta have the right character and that, innit?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
You think you should do it, though?
Yeah, it'd be fun.
Yeah, it would.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, maybe, I should advertise it on my Instagram so some actors might watch it, and then they might phone and that, and I might want to do some acting and that.
Yeah, let me see. You never know, man. You might end up in Hollywood or something.
Hold on, wait there. Is that Lorenzo and Mello? Nah, it can't be. What is going on? What are you two playing at? Why are you not at school?
Hey, he don't want to take me.
No, but
Mello.
No.
You had a simple job of taking him to school today. All I asked you to do was take him to school. Why are you not at school?
He told me he said let's go, Pa.
Lorenzo, this is you then?
No.
This is you then?
No.
Why are you saying it's simple then? It's you?
No.
You're the older boy, you're 15 years old. All you have to do is take him to school.
Yeah,
it's simple. Why didn't you take him to school? Why did you not take him to school? If you don't give me a reason, in 10 seconds, I'm banning you from your Xbox, your PC, PlayStation 2, PlayStation 1, I don't care what it is, you're banned from it, every type of game, do you understand? So after Christmas. So, you better give me a reason why you haven't took the sport to school.
It's because I was playing games in my room.
Who was playing games?
He was meant to be in a lesson, and he was playing games, and I caught him red-handed,
So, hang on, you're supposed to be in a school lesson, and you were playing games?
Yeah, but he was about to be finished.
No, he wasn't!
So wait a minute, you are supposed to be in a lesson in the morning, first thing, and you run games, and you decide that you want to come to the park and play football.
It was only because he told me not to tell you and mum, so he said I'll do anything. So I said, let's go park then.
Is that right, Mello?
Yeah.
That's right then. So you two are going to be banned for a very, very, very long time. And you know what? I'm glad you think this is funny, because you think this is games, isn't it? You think it's a joke? You do, boy, don't you? You think it's a joke? It ain't a joke at all, man.
Dad, I've got one more question.
What, Lorenzo?
You're going to give me a lift to school?
You better run, boy.